Petersburg, Florida. Actually lives in Florida, but he comes from St. Petersburg, Russia. We have our very own Liberace. Please welcome to the stage, Dmitry.
Before I will start my concert, I just need to explain about me, about my classical recital, about my jazz recital, and about my experience in music. And by the way, excuse me, my English, but I will speak Russian, and my Russian excellent, if necessary. And you know, actually, I don't know what I'm supposed to play actually each my concert. You know why? Because you know, I have so rich experience in music. I mean, I'm so proud about that. And because I played in with symphonic orchestras, with classical quartet and solo concerts and jazz music, and with many American jazz. Guy Voronsky, yes, and they call me Dmitry Liberatsky. Right now, you know, I will try to show something from my experience, and I will try to improvise around classical music, but it will be two very famous pieces, classical. And also you will see my special gift for all American. It will be later. And right now, welcome to Dmitry Wald.
Thank you.
of concert number 2 of Sergei Rachmaninov. And you know this very famous melody, famous, amazing melody, amazing music. And right now I will play first time in my experience, I will play this is without orchestra. I don't have an orchestra with me, and all two lines, I mean orchestra and piano, I will play together. I will try, and we'll see what's happening. Russia, he was Russians, and is so popular, and in United States as well, that not necessary to explain about him. His name is Peter Tchaikovsky. Excuse me, my English. And, you know, I played in my first compositions something from him. Now, enough quiet music, and right now I will play a special gift for all my friends, American, all my family, for everybody. Anybody from San Francisco, Chicago, New York, Florida, Georgia, LA, and I will play right now special gift for you, and this is gift you can find on my CD, Last My CD, I made in New York, and also who is missed my concert in St. Petersburg, on my CD you can find George Gershwin Fantasy, Big Fantasy. If I will have time, maybe a couple minutes, I will play something from my George Gershwin Fantasy, but right now, completely different music, completely different style, absolute. absolutely different. And right now I need something change in my, excuse me, clothes. I mean, in my dressing, and impossible that fantasy play in the white tuxedo, for example. And I need to be like in Branson or in Las Vegas. I need to be a little bit Liberace. And right now you will see a special style on piano, style from Vladimir Horowitz, Art Tatum, Oscar Peterson, and Victor Borge. Right now, I need to change. I need more rings on my fingers, I think. Like Liberace, you know. I'm kidding. Actually, very, very difficult to play with all rings. And what do you think about that? Liberace, smile. No. And right now, please don't raise when you will hear first piece, a famous American national song. Please don't raise. This is just my opinion, just my feelings, just my heart, just my soul. Just enjoy. And I hope I'm enjoy when I play for you, and I hope you enjoy.
a big round of applause for very own Dmitry, all the way from St. Petersburg, Russia. Again, that is, if you want to take it as a souvenir, yeah.
Thank you for Las Vegas, and you know, how to explain, do you want more quiet or more crazy music? Maybe quiet, I mean, I will crazy later, I will play crazy later, but now I would like to offer your attention amazing, amazing music from Russia. It will be Sergei Rachmaninov, but it will be unusual his piece. I mean, unusual for me and unusual for audience, because it will be second concert for piano without orchestra. I have, that's just not all. I'm sorry, I don't have 1 hour for Rachmaninov, but it will be second part. Second part. A couple months ago, I made some transcription for piano, all this piece. Just, I will play two lines, orchestra and piano. By the way, right now, what do you think about Frédéric Chopin? Wow. And a lot of people who is kidding with me about my English. You mean you're Russian? Yeah, sure. You know, Russian, easy language. Yeah, easy, but you know, about American, about English, my best friend, I will repeat his name, Bobby Reynolds, he's a good entertainer. He worked in Las Vegas as well. And he said, Dmitry, you speak too much in English. You speak so, you try to speak sophisticated English. It's not necessary, he said. I said, why? He explained me. He said, Dmitry, for a new generation and to live, for example, in New York, enough just 4 impressions, maybe 5. I must push one. He said, first one, oops. You know, yeah, it's something wrong, oops, yeah. If a second one, oh my gosh. Well, for example, when I came to Siegfried and Roy show in Las Vegas, and one guy said to me, no, now Siegfried and Roy, you know, they live now separate, they now live alone and with other boyfriends. They're divorced. I said, wow. This is third impression. And fourth one, I think it cool. Yeah, and Bobby Hamilton said to me, if you will believe in New York, you need know what's up. I'm sorry, I will just explain about my teachers. Yeah, I have Cole Porter, I have Duke Ellington, all American composers, but people said to me, please, Dmitry, play Ledger Gift. I will repeat about my old fantasy, because last time I played, I cut all my fantasy, and right now I will play all fantasy with all famous his pieces. Just to be patient, it will be 15 minutes, all his creation, George Gershwin creation. By the way, you can take me at home. I made my last CD in New York, and on my CD you can find American special medley. You remember, I play on 4th of July. Also all. And George Gershwin fantasy, big fantasy. And Richard Wagner, Bach. Frédéric Chopin, Tchaikovsky, by the way. Next time, I'm sorry. Next time, I don't have time. Right now, you know, do you remember Liberace? Yeah. He's a fantastic guy. I mean, his piano, I like it, appreciate it. But his face, smiling, you know, his fingers with rings, amazing. You know, I have all his video. Yeah, and you can take, by the way, my video at home. And even t-shirts with my ugly face.
Yeah, it's my manager, not me. She's crazy about show business. Now, I need change something, you know, yeah. White tuxedo is not for irrigation. I need to be glittering. I need to have glittering jacket, you know. Something like Vivarachi. Maybe like Elvis Presley.
What do you think about
this vest? No, or maybe this one. By the way, I bought this. Welcome to Branson. I bought this vest in Bobby Winton Theater. You remember him?
Yeah.
And with Glenn Miller Orchestra. By the way, welcome. This is good reclam for him, you know. Good vest, just $40. And now, welcome to Liberatsky World.
Thank you.
congratulations. Can you thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
When they had the fire, they decided to collect them off in the morning.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was just.